out, JK Fam, and we back with another video.
So yo guys,
the Oscars was yesterday.
And we missed Eminem, bro.
With our luck, man, obviously.
I didn't know he was gonna be there, bro.
So, this is our first time watching him. We're super excited. I read some comments. This is obviously one of the legendary songs. We even did a throwback to it, us rapping it. So
yo,
if you haven't
seen it,
so it was good. Eminem, come on.
A beat?
Apparently, this is the first time he's at the Oscars in a while.
Yeah, bro. 10 years after, bro.
Arms are heavy, there's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth. Words won't come out, and he's choking now. Everybody's choking now, the clock's run out. Time's up, oh! Snap back to reality, oh! There goes gravity, oh! There goes gravity.
I like how they switched it, like, it's like a live orchestra, bro.
I think the live band is kind of playing with him, though.
Yeah, I know.
Remember back in the days when Evanescence came on stage?
They f***ed up.
The drums were offbeat.
Yeah.
Bro, and she got so mad. But you see, you see that at one point.
He's having problems
with the mic.
Oh, snap back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity. Chuck, he's so mad. He won't give up that easy. No, he won't have it. He knows his whole past.
Bro, why is she laughing, bro?
She's having a good time, bro.
He's so stacked that he knows when he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back.
No, that is, huh? Captain Marvel.
Okay, bro, we're here for Eminem, bro.
He's so stacked that he knows when he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab. You know, this old rap city, better go capture this moment and hope it don't.
Yes, because he's a f***ing legend, man. He's a legend on stage, man.
Bro, the Goons Bugs, bro. My boy Shady, bro.
I was playing in the beginning, the mood all changed. I've been chewed up, spit out, mood off stage. But I kept priming to step right in that cipher. Let's believe somebody's paying the prime driver. All the pain inside amplified by the fact that I can't get by with my vibe and I can't provide the right life for my family. Because, man, he's got damn food stamps, don't buy. And there's no movie, there's no mistake. This is my life.
Bro, guys, fix the mic, bro.
Baby mama trauma screaming on a 2 months. Stay in one spot, another day, but now he's got me. We will put him like a snail up to formulate a plot or end up in jail. Success is my own money.
Hell, she's not. So what's happening here, man?
Yo, that mic f***ed up, bro.
Yeah, the mic f***ed up, bro.
Boy guy, bro.
Opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself.
That's it, bro. Legend. Legend.
Bro, goosebumps, bro.
Leo!
Yo, Leo!
What up, dude?
Who is that? Yo, bro.
Okay.
Yo.
A little hiccups there, here and there, man, but I think as a performance, man, it's always great to see M on stage, man, especially at the Oscars.
What
about
the mic, bro? They f***ed up the mic.
I think the thing, the earpiece with the tempo and all that, with the band, I don't know. I still enjoyed it, man.
Yeah, man, it gave me goosebumps. Performance 10 out of 10, bro.
Let us know what you guys think of this one. I have crazy goosebumps everywhere, bro. It's crazy.
New to this channel, make sure
to subscribe. If you like the video, give it a like.
And guys, put your boys at the bottom. But now the JK fam, we gotta go. We see you on the next video.
Yo.
And by the way, so far this year, bro, Eminem has the best album. You can't top it. That's it.
I agree.
It's done.
I agree.
Over.